to another video. So this video is going to be about what I eat in a day. So I just thought why not to share my diet, and obviously in this pandemic I have made few changes here and there, which is obviously much more healthier than it was before. So I'll be showing you what I eat or drink in the whole day, or what timings, okay? So that if any of the thing you feel that you should include in your diet, why not go ahead and have it in your diet. So yeah, let's go. Now it's 10:45. I don't know if you can see the clock. So yeah, I usually get up around 10 to 10:30. That's my timing that I wake up. Yes, it is late, but you know, it's lockdown. Actually, it's unlocked, but still the students and the people who go to schools and colleges, lockdown, right? So yeah, as soon as I wake up, I go to washroom, I brush my teeth and have that basic things done, and after that I drink about 2 to 3 glasses of water. So yeah, that I'll be showing you. Let's show.
We chase the leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left. And on we'll go.
Also, wanted to say another thing: drink your water slow. Don't just rush while drinking the water. Nicely, sip by sip, you drink. It has a really great importance in Ayurveda. So whenever I drink water, I drink it slow and nice. Okay, whatever it may be, water or food, you have to eat it slow. Take your time and drink it slowly, or chew the food and eat it slowly. Okay, this is the second glass of water.
The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah.
Now many of you guys have this question, ab 11 hi baj gaye to nashta kab karenge and all that. I don't have a breakfast. I do have something I'll show right now, but yeah, main aise separate, I don't have breakfast. I guess it also happens like an intermittent fast for me. March, I don't get hungry until my lunch and all, because I have a little bit, I'll show you in a moment, but I do not have like a separate breakfast thing. So yeah, and also third glass of water. So all in all, I have 3 to 4 glasses of water, which counts about 1 liter. So subah uthte hi 1 liter pani mere body mein jana hi chahiye, and that's the rule. Whatever, even if I'm in college, in the hostel, I do follow same thing. As soon as I wake up, me and my roommate both have this habit of drinking a lot of water as soon as we wake up. So it's about 11:15 right now, and as I said, I do have in between something. Like, it's not a complete breakfast, but yes, it's a kind of breakfast, just to keep my stomach full, because I said I directly have my lunch, and just to get that little boost of energy, because as soon as you wake up, you feel, you know, very sort of a dizzy kind of thing. So just to boost up a little bit of energy, I have this. Okay, I'll show you. So this is what I have. This is a fruit juice daily in the morning for that little spike of glucose. I have fruit juices. This is pomegranate juice today. Every day a different fruit juice I have, and one egg so that I can get a little bit of protein, and few pieces of badam which I have soaked it overnight. So yeah, that's what I have. So 1:40. And it's time for my lunch. ऐसा कुछ पर्टिकुलर टाइम नहीं है, बट अराउंड इसी टाइम मैं खा लेती हूँ. हाँ, तो आई विल शो यू व्हाट आई एम हैविंग टुडे. एंड या, दिस इज हाउ माय लंच यूजुअली लुक्स लाइक. एंड यहाँ पे मैं दो रोटी है, छोटे छोटे रोटी, जिसके अंदर पालक के लीव्स बना के मम्मा ने बनाया है. एंड दिस इज सम सैलड वेर आई हैव कैरेट, बीटरूट एंड सम क्यूकम्बर. एंड आज की करी चिकन है एंड सम राइस, और लास्ट में मैं थोड़ा सा कर्ड डालती हूँ. आई ऑलवेज हैव कर्ड इन माई लंच, और पानी. दैट्स हाउ इट लुक्स. एंड ऑल्सो यहाँ पे दिख नहीं रहा है, आई ऑल्सो हैव सम अनियन. या having this sweet tamarind thing, so I just thought I would show you guys. I don't have it on the daily basis obviously, but yeah, today I feel like having it, so but I love sweet tamarind. Guys, it's 5:30 in the evening and this is the time usually I have fruits, and come on, let's just take you through what fruits I have. There's no in particular, every day I have different sort of fruits, so yeah. This is the fruit plate, and okay, I'll show you. This is the pineapple juice that I'm having, a few pieces of papaya, some oranges, apple, and few pieces of pineapple again. I also have kiwi, dragon fruit, grapes, chiku, pomegranate, okay, whatever fruits are available seasonally, I do have that. So today, this is what I'm gonna have. I also have this vitamin C, D and zinc chewable tablets. I think most of you guys are having in this quarantine, as it is recommended by doctors as well to just boost up your immunity and stay healthy. And yeah, this is my dinner, guys. I try to keep it a little lighter. So I have one jawari ki roti and tomato sev sabzi and one cup of dal. Yeah, and that's my dinner. Thanks for watching the video, guys. And don't forget to like, share and subscribe.